Familiar and students, today we are starting with the new chapter, that is life. Right from the 6th standard you are learning about the life. Everyone close your textbook. So light means, light is a source of energy. Light is a source of energy. Source of energy. We cannot see the light. We cannot see the light, what color it is. Light is helping us to see, means kuch objects rehta hai, to look that object, to differentiate the object, light is helping. Okay, in right from the 6th standard, first we had saw about the thing luminous object. What is mean by luminous object?
They produce their own light.
Very good. The light that produce their own light, then we are calling it as luminous object. And in today's chapter, what we are going to see, what is light? How the light help us to see the see the objects, and angle of reflection, loss of reflection, means there are some rules are there for reflection, that laws we will see. And then we will see about the uses of this white light, how they are, white lights are, how many colors are there in white light?
Seven
colors. That with GR, what are the colors?
Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange.
Right, all these things we are going to discuss now. So first we are going to see about these laws of light. Laws of light. Laws of light, what is happening? First, I already said, when you want to see the object, the light should fall on the object. To see the object, first what should happen? The light should fall on the object. That we are calling it as incident ray. ये जो light object के ऊपर fall हो रहा है, that light we are calling it as incident ray. That light should be incident on the object. Understood? And then that object reflects the light. That object reflects the light. That we are calling it as reflected ray. That we are calling it as reflected ray. Understood? Abhi incident ho rahe light, and that object is reflecting in the light, and that what we are seeing, whether it is a brown color book, the light is falling on that and the light is reflected by that, so the brown color is visible. Okay, light is falling, that book is reflecting, but if our eyes is closed, is it visible? No. That what we are observing here, that we are calling it as normal. That we are calling it as normal. Understand the things? The light falling on the book, the first ray which falls on the book, that book or anything, that we are calling it as incident ray. Or which book or the object that reflect, then we are calling it as reflected ray. And what we are observing, that we are calling it as normal. Understood? Now what is laws of reflection? Laws of reflection ke sabse kya hota hai? This angle between the incident and the angle between the incident and the normal is called as angle of incident. Samajh mein aa raha hai? Ye dono ke beech mein jo angle rehta hai, that we are calling it as angle of incident. That means the angle between incident ray and normal is called as angle of incident. Incident. Are you understanding?
Yes.
And the angle between the reflected ray and the normal is called as angle of reflection. According to the laws of reflection, the angle of incident is always equal to angle of reflection. Idhar jitna angle hai, same angle hoga. Understood? Either jitna angle, the same angle will be there. According to the second laws of reflection, the light incident ray, normal ray, and the reflected ray lies in the same point. Lies in the same point, mean that one point. According to the laws of reflection, the incident ray, normal ray, and the reflected ray, they lies in the same point. That is called as point of incident. Point of incidence or point of reflection, you can say. Incident or point of reflection. Why? They lie in the same plane. Understood? Next, third point is that the angle of incident is always perpendicular to the angle of reflection. How we can say perpendicular? Perpendicular mein kaun sa angle aata hai? 90 degree. So this angle will always in the overall ye angle kitna degree mein hoga? 90 degree. Always perpendicular. Perpendicular, wherever the word perpendicular comes, it means 90 degree. Understood? To see an object, the light should be incident on the object and the light should be reflected, and that light we have to observe, then only we can see the object. According to the laws of reflection, three laws are there. One, first point is that the point of the incident ray, reflected ray and normal, they lie in the same plane. Same plane means one point. That is the first point. And second point again, the angle of incident is always equal to angle of reflection. Angle of incident, this is angle of incidence bowling.
Angle of incident ray and normal ray.
Very good. Angle between incident ray and normal ray. That is denoted by small I. Angle of reflection is denoted by small r. And third point is what? Incident ray is always perpendicular to the reflected ray. Incident ray is always perpendicular to the reflected ray. Understood, students? Remaining things we will see in the next class.